Hey guys, what's up? Insigninjas here. As you can see, it's the 13th. It's Tuesday. Which means Black Ops 2 came out today. Woohoo! I managed to get an early copy of the game because of a friend. He hooked me up with it. I'm very grateful for that. We're watching a Treyarch intro movie right now. This is similar to the one at World of War and Black Ops. But I'm going to keep silent now.
My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. Oh, what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of?
Alright, we're back. After a dramatic intro movie, we're presented with the start screen. So, after that, we put our glasses on and we can start. Woo! We will go right into the multiplayer and they show all the maps of the game. Aftermath, Cargo, Carrier, Drone, Express, Hijacked, Meltdown, Overflow, Plaza, Raid, Slums, Standoff, Turbine and Yemen. Alright, these are all the standard game modes in the game. Team Deathmatch, Free-for-All, Domination, Demolition, Kill Confirmed, Hardpoint, Headquarters, Capture the Flag, and Search and Destroy. Let's continue. This is the Create a Class system of the game. It's called the 10-point system. You can basically add up whatever you want until you get 10 points. There are some limits, of course. But you could, if you like, choose two secondary perks, two third perks, whatever. Unless you keep under 10 points, of course. So, what you're seeing is me making a shotgun class here. So, what's new about this is the wildcard system. You could choose up to 3 wildcards. Every one of them takes up 1 point. So there'll be you'll be picking off 2 points in total. Because you need to choose the extra thing that you've added with your wild card. Alright, what I'm doing here is I make a mistake because I chose two wild cards which added 1 point already, which came up to 10. So I had to remove a thing and I removed the wild card. Alright, this is the new loading screen of the game. Everything looks flashy. We're going to play a game on Yemen. It's the first game I ever played, so I sucked, but yeah. Still the first game. I'm playing combat mode, by the way, because at the time I'm making this, the servers are not up yet. Hard point. So keep tuned. Alright, this is the multiplayer setting screen. There's surprisingly much to change in the game. Something that's new is that the look sensitivity now goes up to 14, which is amazing because you'll be more precise that way. You can fine-tune your aim, and it's just awesome. Alright, continuing.
Capture the objectives.
I'm just toggling with some settings.
Hardpoint identified.
As you can see, the game is fully 3D capable. And I'm just turning the
hostiles have captured
bullet
the hardpoint.
The button layout to tactical, because I always play in tactical. Alright, so we've started. I'm playing hardpoint and I lost valuable points and I die because of a stupid knife here. But that doesn't matter. This is the new kill cam. Alright, I'm playing with a KSG shotgun. And just still fine-tuning my sensitivity, I guess. I don't want to die here again. But at the point of playing this, I was not aware of what I had to do. Did you see what I did there? No? Did you see it again? That's right, the hit detection is terrible. I'm not sure if it's just this shotgun or it's
identified.
Just in as usual, but it's not good.
UAV awaiting orders. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
Myself a double. Alright, I'm trying to knife this guy because I'm used to Modern Warfare 3, Modern Warfare 2 knifing. But there's absolutely no knife lunch in this game. It's just, that's amazing, I guess. Because no panic knifing. Just running around the map, daring some shit up because it's combat training and they're all noobs. This is the new killstreak, the Dragonfire. This is a helicopter drone with some guns attached. I'm just trying to find some guys with it. It's surprisingly difficult to shoot if you're not adjusted to it. Let me go up in space. So the red boxes will show up around the enemies. Do you see that? I know my aim is terrible, but still. It's not easy. The B beeping sound is that it's going to turn off very soon. I thought it was actually going to explode, but it didn't, so bummer. Alright, next kill streak. It's the airstrike. It's called the Lightning Strike. You can choose 3 points on the map which are going to be bombed. And it's like the third kill streak I've put on is UAV. Everybody knows that. Dire, a stupid death. Do you see that? I so hope that gets patched and tuned or something. Alright, so I got my second UAV here.
Hostiles have captured the hard point.
Almost getting killed. Although, I think that wraps it up for this video. This is my first look at the game. A full review will be coming when we get some more gameplay. I'll also be doing zombies and single player coverage. So, if you want to see that, stay tuned. And in the meantime, enjoy the rest of this video. Peace out.
Dragonfire deployed. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Hostile UAV above. It's down to this. Pick it up. Agents, mission profile has not been achieved.